bulletproof vests held together with duct tape.
I always thought they had the vests. They're not safe at all.
Police protecting you with hand-me-downs.
It just doesn't quite form fit to me.
KXAN News asks what's being done to protect the people who are here to keep you safe.
The heat of the moment is always to protect our citizens.
Underfunded and underprotected police force. A KXAN News in-depth report.
We're making it work.
Wednesday after the Olympics,